So in GTA Online, if you bring your Sparrow to your CEO office and enter through the roof like this, you can actually dupe it, and when you come back out, this Sparrow will no longer have an icon on the map, but you can still use it like it was normal, and then you could have two Sparrows, you could give your friend a Sparrow. Now this doesn't lead to any money glitch or anything, it's just cool to do. That's pretty much it. Enjoy, have a great day. Trying to get my bands up, three hoes with me like my middle name.